Interlude, Bassinet. My earliest memory is as clear as the New York skyline in black silhouette against a white pop-up card. I was in my bassinet and wanting to be out of there. I must have been 1½. The bassinet was a rectangular cage that stood high on four legs. Where the two sides of slatted wood met, my fingers found a metal bracket with a locking pin. My fingers have always understood mechanical devices. By releasing the locking mechanism, I discovered that I could open the big side panel like a gate. So I would open it, then close it and lock it, then unlock it and open it again. I felt such a flood of joy in my brain. I must have been uncharacteristically silent because my mom came in to check on me and in a panic found me opening and closing the bassinet side. She didn't see a savant mechanic. She saw an infant about to fall. In an angry flurry, she yelled and spanked me. I screamed my injustice. That was my most brilliant discovery. But oh, that first taste of joy in my fingers, figuring out how something works and how it could lead to freedom. I never forgot that.